Kinda wasn't like the other kids.
TV mattered, nothing else did.
Girl said yes, but he said
no.
Now he's got his own game show.
And now it's his basement, it's his rules, it's his game show. The Quizmaster 72 Whooping Goop Lane, Ken Ober.
We've got some contestants. Let's find out who they are. Say hello to Paul right here. Yeah. Paul goes to American University, where he's majoring in psychology. His hobbies include playing the guitar and banging his head.
Yeah.
Banging his head. That's beautiful, Paul.
Yeah.
Say hello to Amy right here. Amy. Amy's a senior at the University of Maryland, where she's majoring in public relations. You have been to 7 different universities?
I can't make up my mind, Ken.
Whoa, Amy, that is amazing. I'd like to see your parents' bank account. All right. Say hello to Doug down here. Doug goes to Fairleigh Dickinson, where he's majoring in business. He's a DJ at a nightclub on the Jersey Shore. What nightclub?
The Chatterbox Bar.
Down on the Jersey Shore. All right.
All right.
Say hello to these guys. Wish them luck. Okay, it's time to play a little game. You see the big zenith? 9 candles. You pick one, I'll ask a question about it. The first person to buzz in and give the right answer has control of the remote. That gives you the power to change channels or stay with that channel for bigger point totals, okay? Doug, you apparently beat my stepbrother in a game of arm wrestling, so you have control.
That's correct, Ken. I got the strong right arm and I'm going for channel 9.
Channel 9. Prime time. Prime time for 5 points here. Can you name the lucky family that Alf lives with? You all right, Paul? don't ruin the chair now.
Don't have it.
Nobody has it.
The Tanners.
The Tanners.
Oh.
Doug, you're still in control. Try again, Doug.
Game's starting off with a bang.
Yeah, really. Doug, go ahead.
Ken, we'll go for channel 1.
Channel 1, MTV. For 5 points, name the 3 major movies the following singer has starred in. Paul for 5. I need 3.
That's...
Oh, too much time. Nobody. That was Madonna. The movies are Desperately Seeking Susan, Who's That Girl, and Shanghai Surprise.
It'll be a surprise if one of these glue heads gets an answer. That's a surprise.
It looks that way, doesn't it? All right, Doug, you're still in control, and I hope I can stay awake for this, baby.
All right, here we go. Ken, we're going to move around because we're not having too much luck. We'll go with channel 4.
Channel 4. For 5 points, let's say that the 2 oldest Brady kids fell into a gigantic Cuisinart and are liquefied. What would then be the 2 ingredients in this Brady soup? Let's go today. Oh my God, Greg and Marsha. What are you guys? What are you, reading the newspaper?
What kind of question was that?
What kind of question?
How come it wasn't a question?
Dog. Keep going.
I'm looking for music, Ken. I'm going with channel 5.
Channel 5. I don't know what that means, but you now here's a visit from my cousin Flip. Flip had an unfortunate accident at an early age that left him somewhat a problem child, but through it all, he has an amazing talent. All you gotta do is guess what theme song Flip is attempting to perform. Hit it, Flip.
Laughing?
Who buzzed? Doug.
Laughing.
No. Paul for 5.
Gilligan's up.
He got one. Thank you, Paul. Thank you.
Good job.
Yeah. Retards.
Come on.
All right.
Took you a while.
I know. Jeez. Okay. Take Suddenly, Paul, you have 5 points. Oh, my God. Take it to the bank, Paul. Do you want to stay with Flip or what?
I'm going to move on, Ken.
Ken said it. I blame you. All right, Paul.
I'm going to have to go for number 3.
Channel 3, sex, Paul. We're talking. Sex survey, contestants, this is open to everybody for 10 points. We surveyed college students from the D.C. area and asked them which one of the Brady kids they thought was most likely to grow up sexually perverted. Now I'm looking for the top answer for 10 points. Paul for 10.
Cindy.
Cindy, do we have a Cindy?
Paul, number 1 is...
Cindy! What else is up there, Marisol?
I guess things are getting better, huh? Number 5? Oliver,
the cousin.
Number
4,
Peter. Number 2, Mommy.
All right, Paul. 15 points for Paul. Nothing for Amy and Doug. Nothing at all. Whoa, you should have had a paper route. You could have made the day worthwhile. All right, Paul, you got 15 points. Go ahead.
Okay, we're going to have to go back to MTV, channel number 1.
Okay, back to MTV. For 10 points now, the following band has gone through 3 different names. Name all 3 names. Doug for 10.
Jefferson Airplane, the Starship.
More information on...
And Jefferson Starship.
Yeah, and give me the last one.
And Jefferson Starship.
Right, that's all 3. Right. 10 points.
I had that one.
Okay, Doug, very good. Look at me. It's tough to catch the snowballs. Doug, you're in control. Take a look at these refrigerators. See lovely Marisol? See the refrigerators? Choose a fridge. If you pick the right one, Colin, what can Doug grab?
From IRS records and assortment of cassettes, including such hot bands as Timbuktu3, Wall of Voodoo, General Republic, and The Alarm, and much more. IRS brand rock from the 80s into the 90s.
Beautiful. Doug, choose a fridge.
Again, we'll go with 2.
Number 2, fridge 2. Well, Doug, you didn't get the music, but many people, you know, would kill for a Buddy Holly autograph, but the closest thing we could find was the remnants of Gary Busey's breakfast, which appears to have been corn flakes. Congratulations, man. This is a treasure in its own special way, courtesy of Remote Control. Gary Busey's breakfast, Doug. A fine actor. And a vegetarian, apparently. Anyway, okay, Doug, go ahead.
I have control, Ken.
Yes, you do, Doug.
Ken, we're going with Channel 1.
Channel 1, back to MTV. For 15 points, take a look up here. Who is the drummer of the following band married to? That's Doug for 15.
This is going to be Valerie Bertinelli.
No.
She's been with everybody.
Anybody else? Paul for 15.
Donna Mills?
No, not Donna Mills. Haley Mills. No, Heather Locklear.
Oh,
Motley Crue, the drummer of Motley Crue. Sweat It Not. Who is it, Doug? Yeah.
Still
Doug.
Got control?
Yep, Doug. Go ahead, my friend.
How are we doing on Channel 1?
Channel 1's closed.
We're closed on Channel 1. Let's go with Channel 4, Ken.
Channel 4, the Brady Network, back there for 10. This quarterback led the New York Jets to victory in the Super Bowl, so it was only a matter of time before he appeared as himself on the Brady Bunch. Paul for 10.
Joe Namath.
Joe Willie. Yeah. Joe Willie. You used to hang out at Bachelor's 3, didn't you, Colin?
That's right, with Randy Rasmussen.
Randy Rasmussen and Colin, good friends. Okay, Paul, you have the lead. 25 points.
We have to go with channel number 7.
Channel 7, the genius channel, for 5 points now. It's going to take all your noggins. On St. Elsewhere, by what nickname is the St. Eligius Hospital known as? Amy for 5.
St. Elsewhere.
Right, I put you on the board. Go ahead, Amy.
That was a gift.
Yeah, that was Amy, Mom. That wasn't me.
Amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Good game, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You get up here. It's time for your dancing lesson.
All right. Amy's in third place with 5 points. Doug in second with 10. Paul in the lead with 25. The one person to end up as the champ at the end of the second round has a chance to win this stuff.
From IRS Records, a video collection of some of their hottest artists, REM succumbs, the Cutting Edge compilation 1 and 2, plus an autographed album for The Alarm and an REM tour book.
From Chinon, the Splash weatherproof binoculars covered with a rubberized surface for a short grab and a slick look. Splash, the all-weather binoculars from Chinon.
It's a completely electronic dictionary thesaurus, a completely revolutionary, the incredible new Franklin language master. It's a whole new world of word fun.
The Lasonic L30 portable stereo system features dual cassettes, graphic equalizer, and 100 watts of music power from Lasonic.
When remote control continues.
Yes.
I've always been passionate about beautiful hair, so I'm proud of my new Vidal Sassoon Moisture Rich and Extra Body Shampoos and Conditioners for clean, sexy hair.
Thank you, Vidal.
You don't look good. We don't look good.
Levi Blue. 501 Blue. Shrink to fit like the night, they become one with me. Buttonfly like the night, they're my indigo Levi Blues. 501 Blues. Levi Blues.
No, you're gonna have to face it. You're addicted to love. You might as well face it.
Share a Sun Country cooler with a friend. Join the party.
Strap your snowboards on, grab a stick of juicy fruit. The taste is gonna move ya. Take a sniff, pull it out. The taste is gonna move ya when you pop it in your mouth. Juicy fruit is gonna move ya. Juice is soft, it gets right to ya. Juicy fruit, the taste is gonna move ya.
And now the only game show taped live in Bert Convy's basement, Remote Control.
Beautiful. Thank you. Hey, round two is coming right up. Round one was so much fun. Round two exactly the same way. The only difference? The points are double, but so is the danger. At any point, the big Zenith could go off the air. When that happens, the person who's in last place with the lowest point is out of here. And right now, it's Amala.
I promise I'll do better.
You better, Amy, or I'll send you home with Bert. You got to do better.
Oh.
You got to do better. You are in last place with 5. Doug is in second with 10. Paul's in first place with 25. Amy, you have control.
I have control, Ken, and I love number 7.
All right. Number 7.
Ah, MTV.
MTV, name this woman's backup band. Paul for 10.
Blackhearts.
Blackhearts is right.
Yeah.
And the Blackhearts. The video, I Love Rock and Roll. Okay, Paul, go ahead.
Okay, we're gonna have to take number 3.
Channel 3, Taxi. Taxi for 10 points. He wasn't an artist, but he spent a lot of time on the canvas. What sport was the true calling for Taxi's Tony Banta? Amy for 10.
Boxing.
Yes, Amy, very good. That puts Amy in second place. Doug's in last place now. Go, Amy.
Hey, here we go.
Quick, Amy.
Oh, Ken, I want channel number 2.
Channel 2, all right. Another visit to Remote Control Playhouse. All you gotta do is guess what show this scene is from. Our wonderful Remote Control players.
The answer is Tortellini.
Tortellini.
Sex-crazed camel, dearly dig your sister's perfume, Tortellini. Name the pasta of choice among yuppie turtles.
Can you guess what show that's from?
Dog for Ten. Sanford and Son.
Sanford and Son.
Don't think so, Doug.
No, Amy and Paul.
I don't have a clue.
No idea.
Oh.
You're
going
to make me quit my job.
Johnny Carson.
Oh.
Karnak. Johnny Carson. Oh,
I'm coming to join you.
Amy, you're still in control. Do you want to stay with the players?
Doug, let's give them one more try.
I don't blame you.
Thank you very much.
Guess what show this scene is from?
Bachelor number one. How do you spell relief?
Oh, I do not. I know. I have only been a short while in this country.
Bachelor number two. What's the most embarrassing thing that ever happened to you?
You mean besides being on this show?
Doug for 20 points.
The dating game.
Yes, Doug.
Yes.
Very good. You're now in second place, 30 points. Paul, an inch away with 35. Amy, now you're in last place with 15. Doug, go ahead.
I'm gonna go. I know I need an MTV channel, but I want to know what channel it's on. I don't know. Let's go with channel 3.
Channel 3. You lost me somewhere to the fair on that one. Back to Taxi, 20 points.
Bad.
She dumped Louis De Palma, but she married Danny DeVito. Name this cheery actress. Cheery, get it? Cheery. Does the word hint ring a bell? Rhea Perlman for 20 points. Doug, it's still yours.
Still in control. I'm going to go with Channel 7.
Channel 7, MTV. Okay, for 20 points now. What album is the following song featured on? What album? Paul for 20.
Robert Palmer's Riptide.
Riptide is right.
Yeah.
Robert Palmer. Addicted to Love video. Okay, 55 points now, Paul. Go ahead.
We're going to have to take number 5.
Channel 5, Flab TV.
Uh-oh.
We're talking fat. 10 points. Marilyn Monroe had an okay body, but her one-time roommate's been known to weigh in at 260 pounds.
What about pig?
Yes. Name this abundant actress whose most memorable character died aboard the SS Poseidon. Paul for 10.
Shelley Winters.
You got it, Paul.
Yeah.
You're on a roll.
Okay, we're going to have to take number 3.
Channel 3, back to Taxi for 30 points now. Before she was Phyllis Rieger? Yes, Phyllis Rieger. She was Mary Hartman. Which ex-wife of Woody Allen portrayed the ex-wife of Alex Rieger? Rieger. I'll say what I want, it's my show. It's I before E, except that, what is it? I before E, you didn't get
and
it.
And you know what's finding?
What?
Paul's winning, and he's not exactly a rocket scientist himself.
Yeah, that's true. Louise Lasser. Paul, you're still in control. Louise Lasser.
Okay, we're going to have to take Channel 8.
Channel 8 now. The Personal Opinion Network. The only network where your opinion counts. For 20 points, are you worried about the disappearing ozone layer? Amy, for 20.
No.
No, why not?
Well, I'm going to die anyway.
Okay, I love you. I love her. Very good. Put you in second place, Amy. Go.
I'll go with number 8 again.
Amy Paul Sartre.
One question channel.
Oh, it's a one question channel. All right, and then we'll go with number 7.
Back to MTV for 30 points now. What is the last name of this woman's ex-husband?
What have you done for me lately?
The last name. Paul for 30.
Jagger?
What is it? Did you ever see a copy of the Rolling Stone, Paul, huh? No, sorry. Nice guess, though. Amy, Doug. No, I'm sorry. DeBarge. DeBarge. She used to be married to DeBarge. Amy.
Oh!
Doug!
Oh, go back to the shore. Go back to the Jersey Shore.
Say hello to the Stone Pony for me, Doug. You're out of here.
Beat it, Doug.
You missed that one by the hair of your beautiful red head. You're in second place with 35. Doug, you're in first place with 65. It's
wait,
Amy.
Wait, get my name straight. Get my
what?
Name straight.
It's not Paul?
Paul.
You said Doug.
You said Doug.
Freudian slip.
I'll call him whatever I want, Amy. Don't get involved in something you don't shouldn't be involved in. Amy, okay. Go ahead, Amy.
Okay, let's go with number 2.
Okay, good. Janet, number 2. Back to remote control. Guess this show, if you can.
Oh, Pat.
Oh, Kayla.
Oh, Pat.
Oh, Kayla.
Oh, Pat.
Oh, Kayla.
Don't ever.
I dozed off. No idea. Days of Our Lives.
Oh.
Amy, go. Amy, quickly, go.
All right, number one.
Channel One, Happy Days now for 10 points.
All right.
Instead of studying the stock market and attending art auctions like today's kids, the Happy Days crowd hung out at what malt shop? Amy for 10.
Arnold.
Arnold's is right. Go, Amy.
Let's stick with number one.
Staying with Happy Days. You're 20 points now, Paul and Amy. Despite his reputation as a stud, Howard Cunningham was a real family man. How many children did Mr. C sire? Paul for 20.
Two.
No. Amy.
Three.
Three is right for 20.
Woo!
Dead tie. Dead tie. What?
Oh, we have a tie.
Yes.
Toss-up questions.
Okay, Mom, toss-up questions.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Toss-up question. Right here.
Still history.
This is a big one. Loosen up your buzzer fingers. Do a little exercise with the buzzer fingers. Here is your toss-up question for the game now. For 10 points in the game, what country is the balding late-night band leader Paul Schaefer from? Paul, for 10 in the game.
United States.
No. Amy, want to take a stab?
I'll take a swinging stab at it. I have no idea. England?
No. Canada. Okay, let's try another one. Stay with us, folks. Okay, let's try this one for 10 points and the game. Mr. Bill was a quiet little guy who enjoyed his life as the resident clay man on Saturday Night Live. But if someone was about to rip his arm off, what would he say? Paul, for 10 in the game.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, Paul, you did it. Congratulations, Paul. You pulled it out. Great game. Amy, I'm gonna miss you, but you're gone. What is she taking home with her?
Class Act, hot school product for today's student. Expressive locker master's machine, fun, fashionable, and functional. Class Act by World of Wonder.
Lotta USA, first name in handmade high fashion eyewear from Italy. Don't be like all the rest. We're the best exclusively from Lotta USA.
Hey, Zenith, wireless remote controller commands both your TV set and VCR. Now change the channel. It's as easy as changing mine. You also win a remote control sweatshirt from International News. Take it away, Ken.
All right, beautiful. In an incredible game, Paul edged out Amy with a toss-up question. Congratulations. In just a sec, Paul. See the Craftmatic adjustable bed?
Ooh,
you're in it. You're in it. That's right. You dung. You dung when you saw the bed. That's right. You're going to be in it. And if you survive the grand prize round, you could take this home.
Ross High-Tech Mount Olympus, simply the best mountain bike around. Ross Mountain Geometry, Ross patented stem. Ross dedication to quality makes Ross Mountain bikes best.
Casio's MT220, a 49-key electronic keyboard with 12 instrument sounds and 12 rhythms. Tap the Casio SS1 sound sticks and you've got four different drum sounds.
Shannon's Auto, 2001 compact camera with its point and shoot simplicity with features for crisp, clear pictures every time. It includes built-in electronic sensor flash and 10-second self-timer from Shannon.
Technique's programmable compact disc player, complete with wireless remote control. It will rock and roll you like never before from Technique's The Science of Sound. When remote control continues.
It's Money Madness Month on MTV. We've got money and we're giving it away. We must be mad. Watch every day this month to win cash. Every day between 8 p.m. and 11 p.m. Eastern, you can win $1,000 an hour. That's right, $1,000, 1,000 clams, 1,000 greenbacks an hour. Random callers win every day this month. Watch to win today.
Continental Cablevision, our quality shows this weekend.
Play the game. Saturday, the money is fake, but they're playing for keeps. And unless you're good, you're gonna lose. It's the ultimate game, To Live and Die in L.A. on HBO. Sunday, when you're playing for pride, it becomes more than a game. For the battle of the best, it's the NFL Pro Bowl live from Hawaii on ESPN. To Live and Die in L.A. and the NFL Pro Bowl live. Serious game playing this weekend.
The usual, cookies and cream, right? No, it's not cookies and cream, it's black raspberry. Black raspberry with Jimmy's, right? No Jimmy's. Why would I say Jimmy's? If I said Jimmy's, I'd be wrong. It's without Jimmy's.
One taste of a Newport Creamery ice cream cone, and you'll be wild for more. Now that's something to smile about.
I vote 5 for COD.
Introducing AmberVision, the most amazing breakthrough in vision technology since glasses were invented. These super glasses actually improve vision indoors, outdoors, day or night. We guarantee it. Look, AmberVision blocks the blurring blue rays, the same rays that cause haze and fog.
Everything is so much crisper and clearer.
I can't believe my own eyes. They're amazing.
AmberVision blocks 100% of the dangerous ultraviolet light with UV-400, the best protection for your eyes. You'll wear these high-fashion glasses all year round, and one size fits all.
Oh, I can't believe the difference.
Catalogs offer similar glasses for $59.95, but now you can order AmberVision for just $10 on this special offer. Seeing is believing, so order AmberVision today.
Clip-on model is also available. Credit card users call 1-800-535-9000. That's 1-800-535-9000. Or send just $10 plus $250 shipping to AmberVision Box 1199, Scarsdale, New York, 10583.
While the popularity of cocaine has been on the rise over the last 5 years, so have some other things. Cocaine-related emergency room treatments, up 300%. Cocaine-related deaths, up 323%. And thousands of lives down the drain. Now, if for some reason you weren't aware of all this, welcome to the glamorous world of drugs.
With a toss-up at the end. The game started off slow, but you pulled it out in the end, Paul. Now all that stands between you and a huge amount of great prizes are 9 video screens. You get all 9 right with inside of 30 seconds. You could win today's grand prize. Colin.
Our grand prize will fly you and a friend to the Caribbean to the elegant and traditional Condado Beach Hotel. Woo. Experience total relaxation, personalized service, and sun-drenched beaches at the Condado Beach Hotel.
All right, we're going
back to you, amigo.
All right, beautiful, beautiful. All right, Paul, 30 seconds, identify the band in the video. If you miss one pass, you can go back to it, okay? Let me give you a quick peek. Okay, more than enough time. All right, Paul, good luck. On your marks, get set, go!
Number one, Michael Jackson.
One right.
Number two, Genesis.
Two right.
Number three, Bruce Springsteen.
Three right.
Number four, Tina Turner.
Four right.
Number five, pass.
Five
number
pass.
Number six, Bangles.
Six right.
Number seven, Julian Lennon.
Seven right.
Number eight, pass.
Pass on eight.
Number nine, Marks.
No.
Go back to number five is Huey Lewis in the News.
Five, right.
Number eight is pass. Number eight.
Pass on it. Nah,
number
eight.
Nine is
try eight again. Number eight, Colin Oates. Colin Oates. Number nine, check him out from the Eagles. Don Henley from the Eagles. Not bad, man. You won seven prizes. You're taking home a collection of videos, the binoculars, the language master, the stereo, the bike, the keyboard, and the camera. Yeah. Thanks a lot, Paul. You did real good today. That's remote control. Adios, amigos. Join us again.
Promotional consideration by television's greatest hits, volume 2, a 2-record set, chock full of 65 of your favorite themes from the 50s and the 60s, just as you remember them from TV tunes. The Nintendo Entertainment System, the most exciting and challenging video game system ever developed.